It's Pride Weekend in St. Cloud, and hundreds of people celebrated with live music, food, and activities at the 6th annual Pride in the Park event at Lake George. Dan Widener helped organize the event.
Well, to start off, got to talk about the weather. It's been a great day. We're very fortunate for that. Me personally, I really enjoy entertainment like the music, so the bands on stage have been great. Again, things like the beer gardens are fun to add a little bit extra to it. And it's great to walk around and check out what some of the businesses have to offer and see their support as well.
This is Widener's first year being involved with St. Cloud Pride, and he says it's been a great experience.
It's been wonderful, honestly. I actually came out almost exactly a year ago. It took me a little while to kind of be comfortable with myself and being out in the community. And I felt like this was a great way to get involved. It helps me, it helps the community. The big thing for people coming out is to have a good basis and a good support group of people around them. I think that's what Pride events in any community help to do.
Widener says seeing a great turnout from the entire community has been his favorite part.
The big thing I notice around here is just the number of allies and supporters, whether it be businesses or people that are attending. A lot of familiar faces that I've seen today, and I'm just glad to see all the supporters.
For WJON, I'm Isaac Schwier.